Here's your hint for number five. So here's something that gets people. You find the height when it reaches this point, you find that Y value, but they want to know how high above the fence is it going to be. So you take that Y value you find and you subtract off 3. There's your hint.